How to open a bottle of champagne like a pro in 5 easy steps. Step number 1, make sure that champagne is very, very chilled. Step number 2, hold the bottle of champagne at 45 degrees angle. Step number 3, remove the foil, but not the cage. Then release the cage. And more importantly, hold firmly the cork and twist the bottle. Pour your champagne approximately at 60 degree angle, gently. And that was your Fun Fact Wednesday. Cheers!